Breaking news, hate crime and attempted kidnapping charges in the death of Ahmaud Arbery. A federal grand jury charged Travis McMichael, Gregory McMichael, and William Roddy Bryan. The Department of Justice says Travis and his father, Gregory, used force and threats to intimidate and interfere with Arbery's right to use a public street because of his race. The DOJ also indicates all three men tried to kidnap Arbery by chasing after him in their trucks.